Kerr Putney has reversed course and released dash cam and body cam video of Tuesday's shooting of Keith Lamont Scott. We're about to show
it's the best stuff ever, or what?
We must warn you, it is very disturbing. Police have previously said Scott had a loaded gun with his DNA and fingerprints found on it. But as you can see from this newly released video, it is very difficult to discern whether or not there really is a gun on the ground. Let's listen in.
Tommy, you sure are chatting a lot about it. Jeez. Okay, there's more. Hey, look. Watch. Oh my goodness, that is just ridiculous, huh? Look, right there. What does that mean? You can't have the whole thing. You can't have the whole package, huh?